Does this thing have a reverse switch on it or something?
Zach!
Looks like Wolfgang's gonna have a little competition in the foot modeling business.
Can you fix it, Dr. D?
Yeah, no sweat. I can rewire the output back through the input, but I'll need a transformer, some soldering wire, and a whole lot of gauze. I'll be right back. I also need some apple juice.
Well, this is an interesting footnote to our chicken goulash adventure.
Totally.
Oh, ha ha ha. It wasn't my fault. See, all I did was push this. Okay, quick survey. Everyone who got zapped by the ray, raise your feet. Yeah, I was afraid of that.
I can probably strip some of the parts I need out of these other innators and I... Oh, hey, you all have feet hands. Cool. That's my dust devil innator. Apparently functioning properly.
Oh no, the goulash!
We're caught up in a spin. Gotta keep the goulash in this pot so we can win the greatest goulash contest. We've got feet and hands, so it complicates our plans. And it doesn't quite make sense when you take it out of context.
Goulash, goulash, goulash.
It's up to me.
Hey, my hands are back.
Mine too. Nice work, Dr. D.